floor build initiated.
Start the drums.
Building drum sequence.
Add the bass line. Create the melody.
Melody programmed.
Now add the people.
Global crowd selection online.
Enter access code to share. ASOD.
Access granted.
Welcome. Dance floor, a place you share with millions of others around the world, in a state of trance. Here is your DJ, Armin van Buuren.
collaborations in electronic dance music don't really get any bigger than this. BT and Artie with Nadia Ali, Must Be the Love. Artie premiered this track for the very first time during his set at Beyond Wonderland in San Bernardino near Los Angeles, where we broadcasted the State of Trance 550. What an incredible event. Even though it rained, everybody stayed. It was 25,000 people in that arena. I still have goosebumps. And I can't wait for this weekend, a State of Trance 550 live from Ultra Music Festival this Sunday. We'll talk about that later in this episode. Got some catching up to do with you. Some brand new tracks this episode by Mark Olton, Cosmic Gate, W&W, Shogun, Running Man, and Omnia. But first, I still owed you the result of the future favorite of the episode of 2 weeks ago, 551. 19.1% went for Sun Lounger and Zara Taylor, Try to Be Love.
Voted the most popular track of last week's episode on astateoftrance.com. This is the future favorite.
Love's gonna change your mind. Love's gonna realize. Love's gonna change your life. This love is a power inside. Love is a light in your eyes. Love's gonna change. We'll be right back.
seriously digging this tune. Austin Meyer Safari, great remix by Maor Levy, will be released on Enhanced Recordings. You are tuned in to A State of Trance. I'm Armin van Buuren, bringing you the best and latest in trance and progressive for almost 11 years. And to celebrate, we're this weekend live from Ultra Music Festival in Miami. You can hear us broadcasting uninterrupted on astateoftrance.com or check your local radio station. I've got an incredible lineup for you in Miami. ATB, Gareth Emery, Ferry Corsten, Dash Berlin, Sander Van Dorn, Cosmic Gates, Tritonal, Jochen Miller, Marcus Jossau and Echo. If you want to hear all these DJs play live, make sure you tune in this Sunday, live from Ultra Music Festival. Still coming up, a really hot track by Kathy Burton and the new Julian Vincent, aka Mark Otte. But first, this track by Raphael Frost, Channel 4.
Now you turn away.
Sky, brand new track produced by Shogun, who played an amazing set during a set of France 550 at Beyond Wonderland in Los Angeles last week. Even his parents came over to see him play live, and even gave me a little present. It was a really sweet, amazing atmosphere there in Los Angeles. Looking forward to this weekend in Miami, and I've already got my battle weapons ready, including this brand new track by W&W, Shotgun.
Armin van Buuren's favorite record of this week. This is the tune of the week.
epic remix on A State of Trance by Matt Bukowski of Chapter XJ, Believe. It will be released on Digital Society Recordings. And a track before that, a track from Activa's To The Point remixed album I chose for the Cat Martin track, My Way Out, the Sonic Elements remix. Check out that album, it's hot. Another hot album is coming up, the State of Trance 555 CD box with 5 mixes, including one by Artie, one by Orjan Nielsen, one by John O'Callaghan, one by Dash Berlin, and one by yours truly. The 5 CD box will be available on March 31st and of course also on iTunes and all the other download portals. Okay, are you ready for some serious head nodding? Will Atkinson, Hold On Tight.
Thank you.
immersive in a two-hour mix. This is A State of Trance. www.sickoftrance.com. We'll be right back.
Ahmed Rommel Azure, the Running Man edit on Blue Soho Recordings. You're almost at the end of this edition of A State of Trance. Don't forget it, this weekend coming to you live from Miami's Ultra Music Festival with live sets by DJs ATB, Gareth Emery, Ferry Corsten, Dash Berlin, Sander Van Dorn, Cosmic Gate, Tritonal, Jochen Miller, Marcus Schussau, Echo and myself, Armin van Buuren. Really hope you'll be tuned in and use the hashtag ASOT550 to chat with us live on the air. Time to leave you with the State of Trance Radio Classic. You can suggest me a classic by sending me an email, armin@thestateoftrance.com. And the only rule I have is it has to be a classic that we haven't played before as a classic. This week the classic was suggested by David Hildebrandt. He wanted to hear my remix for the series I did, 24.
A State of Trance Classic. Favorite track of the past 2 hours on AstateOfTrance.com.